is a day. A bad luck's always a coming my way.
Welcome to Spooky Empire 2019 here in Tampa, Florida. I'm standing with Warrington Gillette, most known to horror people from Friday the 13th, Part 2. There's a poster right behind me that says the
first Jason to kill.
Exactly.
Got that? First Jason to kill.
That's monumental because the first one, he doesn't kill anyone.
No, mommy was killing everybody.
Right. Oops, spoiler if you haven't seen it, which is kind of horrible if you've never seen it. We do this thing called a Grimm interview. And basically, it's one question interview.
Okay, I like that.
In your time of filming Friday the 13th, Part 2, do you have something that stands out more than anything else, like a most memorable moment?
Yeah, I would have to say that's an obvious answer to that question.
All right.
The Academy of Arts and Motion Picture, the Academy does the Academy Awards.
Okay.
They gave us an Academy Award. They did a tribute to horror. They gave us an Academy Award as my final scene. Blasting through the window. They gave that an award as the best scene ever made in horror. So that's got to stand out in my mind.
That's pretty amazing.
I was my scene, my stunt, and I'm most remembered in Friday the 13th from that blast through the window. And then getting that award on top of it, that made it extremely important. And I was just recently given an award in Las Vegas at the Palms Hotel Casino for Sin City, Icon of Horror.
Well, congratulations.
In 2019, but I know it was related back to being part of that iconic scene.
It all comes back.
It comes back.
Right? Like, horror is all about the beginnings, you know, it's where everything started, because, you know, we see these movies whenever we're young.
Right.
It scared the crap out of me, and now I'm standing with you today, and I'm telling you what, it's a little intimidating.
It is. I was going to show you, but anyway. Of the whole brand, now you're talking over 35-year span, that's remarkable that scene got an Academy Award. It's the best scene ever made in horror.
Now, you've also been doing other things. You have some new projects coming up too, correct?
Yes.
So tell us about that.
Well, this has been a long project in development. I've kind of been working on it in development for maybe 7 years. The film is entitled Bloody Social. It's a nightmare in Palm Beach. And the inspiration of it all is, you see, it's a Black Widow story where the Black Widow whacks her husband. Unfortunately, that husband was my father. So this is a huge brand that got built over revenge of the death of the mother. So here's a brand that's going to get launched and built over revenge of the death of the father. So this is a story of murder, justice, and revenge. And the revenge is best served cold. It's in Nightmare in Palm Beach. And here in this town, the blackest hearts and the beautiful blue waters of the Atlantic Ocean and the white sandy beaches are about to run blood red.
As they should.
So you go to that website, bloodysocialmovie.com, it'll tell you all about it. You'll see a promo film on it. It links over to Indiegogo, because I created a unique opportunity where friends and fans can be involved.
Very cool.
And they can be in it, they can be part of it, but most importantly, they can support Jason.
Very cool.
Is that cool?
That's perfect, man. Thank you for talking
all
with
right.
us.
Thank you for having
nice meeting you,
with
man.
Me.
Of course.
And we'll be in touch. I'll see you in the woods. We're on the beach.
Wherever I come, bad luck is coming my way. Wherever I go, hard luck is there to stay. Good luck never stays a day. Bad luck's always coming my way.